The Magna Carta, 1215. The world's first ever human rights charter was written in England, called the Magna Carta. The church and the people said to King John, "The way that you treat us is totally wrong." He said he was sorry, and from that very day, the people of England all had their say.